Sheffield Strutting Gods of Spandex and Sexual Innuendo, Def Leppard. And Leeds Cuddly Student Friendly Janglers, the wedding present. So, the leopard and the present, but what is the link between the two?
One of them's from Sheffield, the one's from Leeds, so the connection with the M62.
Good answer.
We know that the drummer of Def Leppard has got one hand. The wedding present did have a bag there, and we don't know what was in the bag. So did they win the hand in the competition?
So they've got the Def Leppard's drummer's hand in the bag for their video.
You can see this is two shots from the same party. And it's a fancy dress, and the wedding present have come as their own dads, and Def Leppard have come as their own mums.
Has one of the wedding present got a glass eye or something? One of each band are missing a bodily part.
Someone in wedding present has got a missing digit.
Toe.
OK, go toe.
Toe.
The guy, that lopsided bloke in the background there.
Well, I'll tell you, the connection is that both bands have or had a musician with a limb missing. In 1984, Def Leppard's drummer Rick Allen lost his left arm in an accident, and in 1994, the Reading Present were joined by Darren Belk, a one-legged bassist. But I'll give you it anyway. I'll give you two points. Amazingly, having only one arm didn't stop Rick from trying to strangle his wife Stacey in the toilets of Los Angeles Airport in July 1995. The police were called, Allen was arrested and led away in handcuffs.